be your anything. If you'll be the one to take me home. Cause right now everything makes me wanna leave this place and roam.
Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Can get it clear. And that's been lever clear. Rafa Silva, and here's Benzema, Ricky Puig, Ronaldo pushes to get on the end of it,
Cristiano Ronaldo
really got caught in a trap there, Benzema! To win it back. Skriniar. 0-0 still. Lack of chances though.
Well, they could have had a bit more joy earlier if they'd varied their game and played a longer ball forward. I think this is looking much more promising now.
Mateus. Half an hour played now. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Maradona. Aurier goes looking. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Roberto Carlos. And it's played forward. Vinicius Junior, and here's Roberto Carlos. Aurier. Ricky Puig. Aurier. Ricky Puig. Matic. Ricky Puig. Maradona. It's half time. So the other team has broken through. But certainly not going to want to try. Interesting game up to now. But still goals. What's the first half compared with your expectation?
Juventus have been playing relatively well from what I've witnessed. Good movement and the ball retention has been quite strong. And it's led to a few chances. It's just that cutting edge that's lacking at the moment. And it's fixable.
Grossing half, but we're still where we started. 0-0. Quickly into the second 45 minutes. So deadlock still as the second half begins. And it's Roberto Carlos. Matic can get it clear.
He's had a look. It's Benzema!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, as Tesco beat it, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Roberto Carlos goes short. That's a throw. And it's hoisted clear. Benedeschi. It is still anyone's game, 0-0. Aurier. Maradona. It'll be a throw-in. Swung over. And he just whacks it away. Brought forward. What does he try from here? Mateus. And it's Benzema. Rafa Silva tries to get it forward quickly. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. It's wrestled off the ball. That's a foul, no two ways about it. And he's going to have his name taken. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, sweet feet.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
And it's Benzema. Vinicius Junior.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Ricky Pooch.
Listen, it may well finish this way because it's been so tight all the way through, but equally, we might still get a moment of magic, a mistake, or a refereeing decision to influence otherwise.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
Mateus. Now it's Benzema.
It's one! Oh, great save, real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling save.
Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Well, it looked 0-0 from a fair way out. Little craft or guile or penetration. Defence is largely untroubled. It's goals.
Your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Juventus can always take more positives from a result like this. Yes, there is some tidying up to do, but some real promise too.